Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Sainte-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the Intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you. The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. That well's been disused for years. It'll be nice to have fresh water again.
Here for a fight, monsieur.
Come again.
A training match, that is. An assassin can never be too well prepared.
Isn't our mandate to work in the shadows? Stay undetected and all that?
Call this the fallback option. Better to practice here in safety than pick a fight with ruffians in the streets. No?
Touché.
For some practice?
Alors, gardez toute la petite satchelle.
Arno, what cheer?
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lesser's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission?
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lacer.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lacer, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Cheer, Arno.
Morning, monsieur. Welcome to the Assassin Clubhouse, monsieur.
I assume these quarters aren't open to the public.
No, indeed. This is a private clubhouse for our brother and sister assassins.
Because belonging to just one secret society is passé.
Certain missions are too much for any one assassin to take on alone. In those instances, many prefer to work with the same team consistently. You develop a sense of each other's strengths and weaknesses, an understanding of what each will do in a crisis. Keeping a club makes it easier to organize such teams.
I suppose that's better than rousting whoever happens to be on hand.
Quite so.
Are your trousers too loose? Does your overcoat leave you sodden and frozen of a wet night? Then you need Fondon's expert advice.
Paris, September 23rd, 1788. Dear Arno.
Never did convince her father to bring me to Paris.
Come here a minute, father. I'm sick of your kind.
If you want
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Disappeared, he did.
Thank you.
Monsieur Germain, a silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months.
Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me, then, and stay quiet. Move on.
Oui.
Hold on. Wait here.
Of course.
Wait here.
Keep one eye to the roofs. They often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner?
Stop! No touch! Ha!
Germain! Change of plans. Need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Toute cette énergie.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract. A man called Lafreniere. It seemed an unusual commission. I confess curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered. You wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Now I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.